Okay, so we're playing as Master Chief this time.
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all. Long way from
nowhere.
Hey,
let me see if I can walk on these.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached.
Alright, cool, what's this? Oh, so what's that? That new iMac? Okay.
It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
What's he looking for, Cortana?
No response.
This was supposed to just be right here. My fault.
What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief.
Somewhere? She up in that Titan.
There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did...
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
This reminds me of that one mission off of Halo 4. When we in the jungle. When we first met those things that were fighting out.
Precision to it all. Seems artificial, but still organic. Halsey would have already started taking
nature.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard,
over here, so
you think she's over there?
Let me go down here.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Oh, that probably...
Ready up, Lieutenant.
Anything in there? Oh snap, bro. Some more crabs. Oh, that voice crack. Oh my gosh. There's some more crap. That was terrible. Let me grab this gun. Ooh, is that my gun right there? Yes, it is. I know that was Mel Grant over here trying to fight my boy. I'm gonna hit you in your face. Like, and you're dead.
All
Come
clear.
On now.
What are the Covenant doing here?
Here, let me go up here, because I know there's probably something up here.
I don't think they've been here long.
I haven't been collecting anything in this game. That's sad. I'll just go back and replay it and replay it. Because it's a really good game, and I really like this. Please tell me we're supposed to go down up here or down here.
More
the same
hostiles.
Place.
Ready up.
Right? Yeah. Chill. My boy, chill. I don't even know why you shoot me.
You are not worthy of this place.
Back up. Oh snap. What? Okay.
I'm up.
Nah, I'm just up. Come on now. Why would I have to say that I'm down? I see that, but I'm up. What? The whole team knows you up. I know you up. That's all that matters. Are you up? Yes. Cop this. How do you deal with that? What? Freaking hell, I need to get to cover. Yo, chill. Just chill. Alright, is that it? Where are you going? Over here? Right now, if I could say, like, see, I don't know. If I have to wait to the end of the year to pick my best game, like, the best games I played. But right now, shoot. It's Halo 5 and that Assassin's Creed Unity. Those games are fun. I plan on doing some more Assassin's Creed Unity. Did I just say Assassin's Creed Unity? Oh my gosh. Bro, I'm playing. Like, I'm in Syndicate. I'm freaking... Oh. Yeah. Let me just stop.
Are we going inside yet? No, stupid shield is still in the way. The demon! Run!
What? How'd you see me from up here? Let me like one of y'all's weapons real quick. Oh, hey. I wonder how long I can actually hold this.
There's a Forerunner facility here.
you to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Freaking A!
Loot system locked.
Hey yo, I need somebody to come help me. Come on, Linda.
I've got you, Chief.
Thank you, Kelly.
Back in it.
Let's heat over here.
Who the freak? Who? What? Who is shooting me? It's risky right here, but maybe there's somebody behind me.
Take that elite.
Hop on me. What is this? Nothing. I thought that was like a crazy structure.
Target the jackal.
No, I got it. Ooh, I should be done. Let me chill, please. Let me get that back up. Get that back up, please. Thank you. Oh, shit, I'm just pretty much throwing cover fire out here.
Focus on that turret.
Ah, damn. Hey. Freaking out of ammo, damn. Oh, snap, please. I have a weapon. Yeah, let me bounce up in here. Hey. Hey. Nobody else can get into that, because I do not need that right now. Is that it? Shield. That's it. Dang. Oh no, don't die. Or go down. Because I really don't need
area
that
clear.
Right now.
Move up.
Oh, yeah, let me pop that.
The shield lowered from the last of the Covenant.
Oh, we're going over here? Right.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
What? But what am I trapped? What?
Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere.
Okay, I guess I got that already. Let me go up here. Probably where you're supposed to go. Yep.
The signal again. Activate the console?
Seems like we're supposed to. More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
Wait, didn't I just... What? Didn't I just come... Oh, okay, I was about to say. Didn't I just come from out there?
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable
guide. We got Kelly here, we got Linda.
We keep going.
We got Frederick.
We find out what's happening.
Alright, cool, where are we going? Oh, over here. Yo, isn't that Cortana right there?
I wonder.
My boy, that looks like
a
guardian.
Coming through with them?
Hey, we need to bounce.
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Now let me hurry just in case the light bridge didn't decide to work anymore.
Chief, look.
What did this?
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come, let us talk some more.
My boy came out there with them future lows on. I was like,
you
dang, he's stunning
cool.
on him.
Why? What do you intend when you reach her?
I don't know who that is, but his voice just sounds like very familiar. Like,
shall I begin?
I've heard him before. Wait, what? I don't
when
thought that was,
see her,
that was not the door.
You intend to?
I've come to
wait,
bring her home.
What?
If you understood what she has become,
oh, snap.
You would not speak such a juvenile concept.
I know it's
cold.
Oh, snap, I need to. Yo,
soldier
wait,
is
wait.
Your target.
Roger.
Going now. Roger, soldier.
I freaking want to get killed. So I'm trying to shoot this little beach pill looking thing up in the sky. I don't want to accidentally trip. Not trip, but I don't want to accidentally fall off of the... Ugh. That would suck.
Your trust is an innocent folly. One which darkens her true colors.
Where is she?
She... I don't know.
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
I shall see you remain forever beyond your grasp.
Shoot him. Ooh, bro, I was so scared I was gonna fall to the no! I'm about to say, you still think that should be it.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Oh, my boy again? Alright, cool. Let's get his career just like we did the first time. Boy thinks I'm scared of him. I'm not though. Hey, wait a minute, we got an upgrade. Wait a minute. Hold up, pause. Wait a minute. I don't know, we need an upgrade here. How about you come back? No, fam. Who's all left? Frederick died too? Oh, shoot. You kind of screwed.
Engaging.
Wait, when will they come back? I'm just wondering. do they come in? Because, I need somebody here. Especially since now. But, I'm gonna get everybody and I'm about to start fighting here. Hey, they're back. Yeet. I need with some ammo. Oh, bro, I was so scared that I fell off like no freaking way. It's another boss battle. Alright. My boy. Like, I wish they had like a bar for him so I could see how much I've taken from him. Right now, I don't even know what the.
I'm down.
I need help. Oh shoot! Of course, look where the freak I'm at.
Need a hand here.
Oh damn! I almost died.
I'm up.
What the?
I'm down.
Kelly.
Nice.
No!
I need support.
Linda. Somebody. Freaking A. Oh no! 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 I died. Are you for real? We all died. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna have to start this over. Okay, good. So I can really left off at. My fault. Dang. You can help me put you right there. What do you need that sword? Like,
back in it.
What? Let me find some weapons.
You are mine!
Let me hop up here real quick, see if they got any weapons up here. Wait. Hey! What are these? You ugly. Was that him? If that was him and I ended his whole career right there. It's all kind of chill now. I think I ended his whole career. Then you went blurry for it. If that was him, I ended it.
Chief, hello?
Cortana.
John, you made it.
How are you supposed to get past
it? I can't believe you're here.
Where are we?
How can we? I can't get over there.
World. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you.